body muscles that you can totally reshape, fulfill, and dramatically improve your health and physical appearance. Bodybuilding should be the foundation of everybody's exercise program simply because it's the best way to exercise and get results. Front squats is merely a squat movement with the bar held in front of your neck across the front of your shoulders and upper chest. Front squats stress the same muscles as regular squats, although I feel the movement a little more intensely in the quadriceps muscles just above my knees. Keeping your torso erect during the movement, slowly bend your legs and lower your body into a full squatting position and then return to the starting position. Squats is a common exercise used by bodybuilders and powerlifters to build strength and add quality mass to your thighs. Primary stress is placing the quadriceps, buttocks, and lower back, while your hamstrings, upper back, and abdominals are indirectly affected. Position a barbell across the top part of your back, never directly across your neck. Feet are shoulder width apart. Slowly bend your legs, lower yourself into a fully squatting position. Be careful not to bounce in the bottom position of the movement. Rather, straighten your legs with a strict, fluid motion and return the body to the starting position. Lunges is an excellent movement for stressing all of the muscles of your thighs, hips, and buttocks. The length of your lunge, either a long or short lunge movement, will determine where you'll feel the contraction, the long lunge being more for the buttocks and the short being more for thigh stimulation. Stiff-legged deadlifts strongly stress the leg biceps and the lower back muscles. Take a shoulder-width overgrip on a moderately weighted barbell and stand erect on the bench or block of wood. Slowly bend at the waist and lower the barbell downward until it touches your toes and slowly recover to the starting position. Buttock tightener with barbell is probably my most recent discovery that allows me to zero in exactly where I want to tighten up, in this case, my buttocks. Lie on your back with the soles of your feet flat on the floor or on the bench. Tense your buttocks and lower back muscles to raise your buttocks well off the floor. Hold this top position for a moment and return to the starting position. Repeat the movement as you do peak contractions for a fuller effect. Next time, I'm going to show you barbell basics for your arms and upper body. Until then, be consistent with your training because it feels so good after you do it. I'm Reggie McClish. See you next time.